Recall the day NSC was inaugurated by me as Finance Minister in 1994. That was a time for thinking aloud about the future of our country, and there were many skeptics, including those in the financial sector. But it's a fortune, good fortune of the country, that the skeptics have been proved wrong. And the reforms of 91 and subsequent reforms have laid the foundations of India emerging as one of the fastest growing economies of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, National Stock Exchange has been an institution of great national importance and has played a critical role in the transformation of India's capital markets and also in building trust in our markets. I am sure the National Stock Exchange will continue to contribute towards the objectives of both market development, which is very important for financing the country's economic growth and integration of the Indian economy with the global economy. I wish the National Stock Exchange all the very best. You have done exceedingly well in the last 25 years, but as Anil Bajalji mentioned, I sincerely hope that the best is yet to come.